Hyundai is putting a new generation of its small compact i20 onto the streets. Its four-cylinder engines have been revamped, and there's also a new three-cylinder 55-kilowatt diesel version with a capacity of 1.1 liters. According to the car maker, the blue version of the diesel i20, which features an automatic start-stop system as standard equipment, consumes 3.2 liters per 100 kilometers.